Vietnam cuts to the middle. Wrist shot blocked. Gets it again. Let's it go. And a glove save by Luongo. As Mietinen slapped that rolling puck, and that shot was labeled.
Well, and his countryman, Mikko Koivu, was right in front. And Roberto Luongo does a nice job, gets down low. You can't see the puck. Look at how low Luongo gets so that he can see this one. Right by Koivu, and Luongo opens the left hand to make the save.
Barker looking forward to more of a power play role here in Minnesota. Chance in front, and Luongo with the right hand, and they score. There you go. Following up after the initial save. And on the power play, it's 1-0 Minnesota.
Roberto Luongo gets the pad down. Good save on the first one. Lapton Dress just able to squeak it by. Owen Nolan made a good play. And then Lapton Dress follows the play in. Ryan Kessler and the rest of the Canucks get mesmerized by the original shot. The rebound's out. And it just squeaks under the left leg of Roberto Luongo.
Chance for 2-on-1. Lattondress moving in. Lattondress, and he tried to get it through the legs. Opened up Luongo with the deke, but the Canuck goaltender reacted, made the stop, and covered up. Shepherd from Minnesota to Eric Belanger to the crease. Loose puck. Luongo sliding over. Stop. Nolan rebound. How did that stay out? What a chance for Nick
They're
Schultz.
Still digging away at it.
Now the whistle blows. Aaron Rome's dropped the gloves here with Shepherd at the side of the net. And they're still deciding whether they're actually going to throw punches, and I don't think they will. But what a chance for Schultz firing into the crowd, and somehow the puck stayed out.
I don't know whether Roberto Luongo had to make any saves on this one. It's off skates. Off the skate. Well, there's the save. Roberto Luongo made that one, and then this one, I think Rick Griffin got a piece of it. Off the skate. Roberto Luongo there off the left leg. Roberto Luongo must have made that second save. He didn't get through to Rick Griffin. In skates. Save there. And the second save as he stuck his left leg out to make the save on that one with Rick Griffin in behind him.
Two-pass snap.
Yes. Lightning Mike Happy.
Here's a shot to go. Grazie. Last time these teams played, January 13th.
Well, here's a play. Tanner Glass doesn't know whether to go or to stay. And Kyle Wellwood comes back. Here's the turnover. Roberto Luongo comes out to play it. And there's Kyle Wellwood. There's Tanner Glass. And I don't know whether Kyle Wellwood thought Tanner Glass should have played it or whether he should have been the guy.
And it's just his third goal in 46 games. Now we got rough stuff. Rome challenging.
After the hit on Erhoff.
Rome's got his jersey up over his head.
He's still throwing. Rome.
Shepherd has him in a compromising position. Now
Rome's got his sweater all the way over.
Koivu with a one-timer, blocked, rebound, Burnett across, 3-0, Zielecki. O'Brien. That one's sent around, Salah moves down from the right point, and bounces up through the crease, Daniel couldn't jam it home. Backstrom just completely misplayed that puck, and it got behind him, but stayed out. Couldn't knock that one in a minute. Erhoff hit by Clutterbuck. Underway, third period. Raymond in, finds Daniel Sedin, cuts wide, goes around the net, wrap around, held up by the defenseman. What a play by Greg Zannon.
There's a block shot. Well, the Canucks right away, and Daniel Sedin has the puck right in the middle. Fakes, goes wide, tries to tuck it. And Greg Zannon diving back gets a stick on it to make the save. Daniel Sedin wide, and he's got room, but Greg Zannon got the stick on it just in time to keep it out. Here comes Zannon. Oh, and it's off his stick, off the post, and stayed in.
To the blue line, Erhoff shoots. Stopped by Backstrom. Raymond on the rebound. Scores! Mason Raymond settled the puck, ripped it short side, and Vancouver's within two.
and Nick Backstrom lost the angle. Shot by Erhoff, knocked down, and Nick Schultz in no man's land, and Raymond drags it and then snaps it through Schultz and beats Nick Backstrom on the short side.
There's a stop and go by Burnett, and that should do it. Just 6 seconds into the power play, Andrew Burnett on the backhand makes it 4-1.
Thrashers almost the same way, standing beside Burnett on a backhander. And then goalie cheats, and you can see Roberto Luongo, he looked up because he thought Burnett was going to pass it, and look at Roberto's reaction. Okay, he thinks Burnett, so he never gets squared to him, and Burnett shoots it. Look at Roberto Luongo's reaction as well. I was guessing, and I guess wrong.
17th of the year for Andrew Burnett. Blue line feed, Rome, wrist shot blocked. Brodziak going to try to get around it. Kyle Brodziak in on goal, and he shot it wide. Look rebound out. In front, Clutterbuck scores!
He's got the breakaway, puck's rolling a little bit, both defensemen come back, and both guys skate by. And that gives Clutterbuck all sorts of time to go to the backhand. Fake, there's a shot off the glass, and now look at both defensemen. Rome circles, Nolan Baumgartner circles, and that's why Clutterbuck has the complete freeway, almost like a penalty shot, in on the backhand, and now Roberto Luongo is going to take the rest of the game off.
Samuelson just onside. Rishaw scores! What a shot by Samuelson, and it's 5-2.
I think he's surprised. Nick Backstrom goes wide to the right and then snaps it back. I don't think that hit Schultz, but Backstrom looks at the defenseman. Maybe it hit a stick. It must have.
Bluegard having words with Darcy Hordichuk now, who's just exited the penalty box. His time served and gone to the bench. There's a goal by Barker. His first is an ISO Wild.
Puck goes back to Barker. Shot. And a screenshot. It goes right through. But Andrew Raycroft, from his reaction, didn't like it. Tries to squeeze it. It goes right underneath his arm. And usually that hits a piece of equipment and Raycroft bangs his stick on the ice. And they really didn't deserve to come back in this one. You think of the Toronto game, they probably did deserve to come back. But the Boston game, maybe. But not in this one.
8 games in 18 days and the Canucks get a split. 4 wins, 4 defeats as they go down 6-2 here in Minnesota against the